Meteorologist Joe Hansel with a look at your national forecast on this Tuesday. That area low pressure we've been watching crashing into the Pacific Northwest. It's covered about 1,000 miles of land since yesterday. Right now, the area of low pressure centered over Montana. Cold front with that. Areas of snow showers and wintry mixes and right now in the Intermountain West. And it'll continue to power into the eastern half of the country just in time for the holiday season. Wednesday, we got a whole hodgepodge of areas of precipitation types. In terms of rain, watching for heavy rainfall east of the Mississippi, Wednesday, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and multiple areas of snow. So travel weather might be a little dicey as we get closer to the holiday. Take that into account. Still some heavy mountain snow in areas of the Intermountain West expected through the day today, especially the Rockies as that front cuts on through from the west to the east. Got about a coating to a couple inches of snow in areas of upstate New York, northwestern Pennsylvania through the day today. But of course, that storm system out west, it'll continue to develop, dive into the plain states before sunrise, waking up tomorrow morning, dropping rain with a cold front to the east, and potentially some accumulating snow to the west. So this will continue to work eastward through the Great Lakes region and eventually make it towards the Atlantic seaboard sometime by Thursday night as Santa comes flying in for Christmas Eve night. For your highs today, mild to the south, highs near 70 for spots like Dallas and Houston. To the north, Billings 48, winds pick up today and tomorrow as cold air dives in.